So 24 of us went out that night and 2 of us came back. The bodies were never recovered, but hey, no medals, no book deals, no fucking podcasts, no credit for who you killed.